onion, bay leaves, whole cloves, milk, and the white roux to be made. Put the onion that pinned by bay leaves into the milk. Make the roux with equal quality of melt butter and flour. After the milk has gone or boil, remove the onion. Pour the milk into the roux and gently mix it while pouring. Let into a certain consistency. Put the paper and salt, then mix it. Our bechamel sauce is now ready.